Things you need to know. Yes, it's great to begin with a word of agreement. Yes.
Sim. Sim.
After saying yes, sometimes there's no choice but to say no. From the tone, you can tell that no means no.
Não. Não.
Now that we've mastered yes and no, it's time to ask for something and say, please, please.
Por favor, por favor.
If we get what we asked for, we probably want to say thanks. You can just say thank you.
Obrigado, obrigada, obrigado, obrigada.
And you can also add emphasis by saying, thanks a lot.
Muito obrigado. Muito obrigada.
Usually, you'll get a standard response, such as, my pleasure, no problem, or a modest response like, you're welcome.
De nada. De nada.
Now we already know how to put words together and say, yes, please.
Sim, por favor.
Or, no, thank you.
Não, obrigada. Não, obrigado.
Excuse me is an interesting phrase. When we want to be polite, get someone's attention, make a comment, ask for something, the correct phrase is, excuse me. For example, excuse me, please, you're stepping on my foot. Excuse me.
Com licença. Com licença.
There is also a way to ask for forgiveness. Oh, I beg your pardon. I didn't mean it. If we accidentally hurt someone, we can say, I beg your pardon.
Desculpe-me. Desculpa.
When we want to express true sorrow or apologize, the appropriate phrase is, sorry.
Sinto muito. Sinto muito.
And when everything is fine, you can say, it's okay.
Tudo bem. Tudo bem.
Moving on to some dating phrases, the first word you'll probably say at the beginning of the date is, hello.
Olá. Olá.
And when do you part ways? It's always nice to say, I had a great time. Hope to see you soon. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Tchau. Tchau.
Sometimes you do want to see the person again, and sometimes you say, see you, just to be polite. In either case, we say, see you.
Até logo. Até logo.
I wonder why almost every language has a special greeting for mornings. When you meet someone in the morning, you say, good morning. Good morning.
Bom dia. Bom dia.
And there is also a special greeting for the afternoon. Good afternoon. Good afternoon.
Boa tarde. Boa tarde. Boa tarde.
When you meet someone in the evening, you say, good evening.
Boa noite. Boa noite.
And at night, when you are ready to go to sleep, you guessed right. We say, good night.
Boa noite. Boa noite.
After a good night's sleep, we're ready to start the new day. Or maybe we want to welcome a guest. Or maybe someone is happy to meet us and says, good to see you. Welcome.
Bem-vindo. Bem-vindo. Bem-vindo.
When people meet each other, they usually exchange small talk. They aren't always interested in a specific answer, but they show interest. What's new?
E as novidades? E as novidades?
How are you today?
Como você está hoje? Como você está hoje?
Some people simply ask, how are you doing today?
Como vai você hoje? Como vai você hoje?
Most people expect a polite answer and not a list of complaints. You can simply say, fine, thanks.
Bem, obrigado. Bem, obrigada.
Everything's fine with me. What about you?
Comigo está tudo bem. E com você? Comigo está tudo bem. E com você?
And if everything was okay, or at least no one complained, you can say politely, I enjoyed myself. I had a lovely time.
Foi prazer. Foi prazer.
And your host will probably reply, it's my pleasure. Yes, it's always a good idea to be polite. It's my pleasure.
O prazer é meu. O prazer é meu.
And so, continuing to be polite, let us part by saying, I wish you.
Eu lhe desejo. Eu lhe desejo.
You could also say, best wishes, or all the best, and maybe even wish someone good luck.
Boa sorte. Boa sorte.
You could, of course, add a little more detail, such as good health and happiness.
Muita saúde e felicidade. Muita saúde e felicidade.
And there's also happy holiday.
Bom feriado. Bom feriado.
And of course, Happy New Year.
Feliz Ano Novo. Feliz Ano Novo.
Another way of saying goodbye is bon voyage.
Boa viagem. Boa viagem.
Hey kid, how old are you? Happy birthday.
Feliz aniversário. Feliz aniversário.
And to mark a wedding anniversary, you would say, happy anniversary.
Meus parabéns. Meus parabéns.
Have a good time. Enjoy your stay.
Aproveite sua estadia. Aproveite sua estadia.
And have a nice day.
Tenha bom dia. Tenha bom dia.
And you could always add this greeting, all the best.
Tudo de bom, tudo de bom.